And the dough is extremely extensible, so it's creating a sort of flat, tight braid, which is kind of the opposite of what I want, but we think maybe the muscovado sugar has had an influence on this, and yeah, we'll give it a shot. We'll see how it goes. Ooh, that's pretty. It's turning over. Okay, so this one is going to go under and then over. This will just go over. And this strand will now go under and over. Like this, and then this one will go under and over. Go and there we go. Under and over. And now let's try putting an egg there. Okay, so just nestle that right in there. Oops. Okay. And then over. And this one will go under. And over. That's a pretty egg.
Mm-hmm.